Many years ago, we did this process of building a community covenant, what we call the community covenants. And the board worked on it. It was a year-long process. We had focus groups. We had, you know, meetings with just every level of the congregation. We really wanted to explore this notion of covenant and put together a congregational covenant that we could all have every member sign into and agree on. And it really sort of listed things like, you know, the expectations on the members and the expectations that the members could have of the community. So, you know, the members should expect that JRC uses the highest level of fiscal responsibility possible. JRC expects our members to make tzedakah a primary value in their lives. Members can expect from JRC a fine and relevant progressive Jewish education. JRC expects its members to make Jewish education a priority in their lives. You know, that kind of thing. We came up with a document that was fabulous. And it's been, it was even, I think, featured in one of Sean's book. We were all very proud of it, and it's just kind of sitting there. And it was wonderful while that process was going on, but one of the things that experience, I think, showed us is how incredibly difficult this work is. It's an ongoing process, and I think it, for me, what I realized, the easiest way in, when I've tried to use this kind of, lead this kind of charge in my community and other leaders as well at JRC is to get away from terms like halakha, get away from terminology that is button pushing in terms of traditional Judaism, what members have been rejecting by choosing their congregation. You need to begin with the value, it needs to be values based, you know, to go start with text, you know, to explore the concept of covenant. Just begin without any agenda but learning about what Jewish tradition tells us about creating community, right? And let the discussion flow organically out of text study and values-based discussions. People really get it. I found that when we had these discussions, it clicked, and people were so turned on by it. The real challenge is getting past the discussion to the masse, you know, to the actual, when the rubber hits the road, how do we actually make this real in our lives? And that, all I can say is it's incredibly difficult, but as long as you make it a priority, you'll be able to look back and realize how much progress you've made, but it's a priority that needs to be in front of you all the time.